Happening today, people will gather at the Indiana Statehouse to pay their respects to former Senator Birch Bayh.
Bayh passed away last month at age 91, and that's after complications with pneumonia.
News 10's Abby Kirk is live at the Indiana State University campus this morning to tell us about the services.
John, Aaliyah, the Bayh College of Education building stands tall here on ISU's campus in honor of the entire Bayh family. Birch Bayh himself helped create ISU into what it is today, also giving educational opportunities to women across America. Today, we pay our respects and we honor Birch Bayh, who you may not know created Title IX, which prohibits discrimination on the basis of sex. This landmark federal legislation opens so many doors for women. Services are currently underway this morning. A public memorial service will be held at the Indiana State House in Indianapolis at noon today. That's at the south atrium of the State House. The service is open to the public. No RSVP is required. Now, News 10 does plan to be at the State House today, bringing you further coverage both on air and online at WTHI-TV.com. But for now, live in Terre Haute, I'm Abby Kirk, News 10.